to get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Here we go! Should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Thank you. again.
I know.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. At the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Ah! Calm yourself, boy, but stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Prepare yourself.
Crystallized sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air feels thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Thank you.
plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks.
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Ooh, not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any— Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No, 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 wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. Oh, so unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrator. Oh, I see. Figured it out on your own then. Just never mind. I wasn't just the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep. Let my brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Yes, my young man? Careful with those! They sting. I promise you.
What did we miss? Even carrying those. That should tide you over. Also, remember to breathe.